Line for you.
Fantastic.
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman.
Attention. Security has now.
What are you doing?
Remaining. Alert. Biological containment breach detected. Alert. Squad in silo E. Freeman may be.
Sir, zero moving over.
Ah, see you.
Sir? I don't suppose you'd reconsider.
Emergency containment door engaged.
Are you security running your lattice calculations again?
Kilo.
Would you be quiet?
My is heavy! No.
Don't worry.
Squad, neutralize, Freeman! No.
Don't worry. I am...
your grenade launcher, use the ultimate fire button. Certain targets will be only when hit by grenades.
Take me to the
core. We cannot predict how long
the ship can operate it.
Take me to the core.
Thing, open the silo door! They're coming for us! It's a thing!
Gordon, if I'd known it was you, I'd have let you in. Everyone's heading for the service. But I think they're crazy not to stay put.
No!
Someone is bound to come by and rescue us.
Extreme.
Jeez. This is my hiding spot, and I'm not moving until the situation is yours. Don't
I'm
kick
afraid
me off,
we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
I couldn't even venture a guess.
Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Yes, you're right.
System, you must have...
Are you insane? Stop attacking immediately!
All right, I can open the portal now. The process is complicated. Once it's begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood?
Look at me.